Welcome to the first video of my series where I play or reimagine the 1993 Copa Onix jeans de Formula Uno. That championship took place during the 90s in Brazil and featured only one car, the Fiat Uno. So one of the unique aspects of Automobilista 2 is that it features Brazilian tracks and cars, and so I was able to recreate the championship quite faithfully in the game. The information for the setup was mainly taken from a blog, which is linked in the description. As you can see, we have 10 races, and these are the exact tracks they had in 1993 in that exact order. I also edited the AI so that we have the actual names of those that competed back in the day. I also tweaked their racing skills so that it roughly reflects the outcome of the 1993 championship. From what I could find out, the races lasted 30 minutes, which is also what I will be doing. One thing you cannot see right now is that I also set the dates for the races in accordance to their real-life counterparts, and I also enabled real historic weather so that we can come as close to the actual races as possible. For the video, I will skip practice and qualifying and jump straight into the race. There will only be driving and no commentary. Enjoy!
Go, go, go! still there.
Clear left.
Well done, Jens. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P3. Time was 126.3. Celsius. track temps are decreasing. Air temperature is now 20. The track temperature is now 22 Celsius. inside. Clear left. Left's clear left. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. You're reeling. Hoffmann in. The gap is 0.5. Side's clear. Seconds. The next car is Gomez. Gomez, ahead is now 3.4 seconds. Mats. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Come on, Mats, move this fast. We need fast right now. We're currently setting the pace. Seventh position. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Good move, mate. Car right. Clear right. clear. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Air temps rising. It's now 25 Celsius. Side. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. E5. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.